Hi, I'm Cyndi. I'm the organizing lady, and I want to talk to you about being an artist for your home environment, your home spaces. And it does relate with organizing because you want to get things that look good and yet help keep you organized, especially for the areas that is visual. Inside cupboards, different matter. But we're talking about playing around with colors and textures and styles and things of that nature to make your home look better and be more organized at the same time. Now, if you have furniture pieces that aren't appealing to you and you can't afford to go out and buy new things, that's okay. For a sofa, you can just cover it, put pretty throw pillows on it, throw blankets and spiff it up a little bit. And for other things, you could put covers on them. Change it up, you know, make it what you want, what makes you feel what makes you feel good and what gives you that feeling when you walk into it. Point is, you want to make it appealing to you so that you want to keep it that way and not clutter it up as well. Because when a room looks good and you walk in and it just gives you that feeling, well then it's going to be less apt to have clutter in it, don't you think? Well, I would hope so. Anyway, that is the idea of it, is to just start getting creative and look around your area and observe what you like about it, what you don't like about it, and decide what it is you can do to spiff it up a little bit, to make it better, to brighten it up, to make you happy in that area, in that space. Just go with it. You don't need skills or training to be an artist for your own home spaces. You just have to put yourself in the frame of mind of sculpting something into the vision that you want for your spaces, for your area that you're organizing, that you're decorating. Just play with your creative mindset. You have to get yourself there. Get yourself there and go with it. That's all.